The universe is full of wonders, and yet, most of it remains invisible to us. Stars, planets, and galaxies, everything we see is just the tip of the iceberg. Beneath the surface of the observable universe lies something far more elusive: dark matter. This mysterious substance is thought to make up roughly 85% of the universe's total mass. But despite decades of research, its nature is still unknown. In this documentary, we embark on a journey to uncover the story of dark matter, its discovery, the scientists who pursued it, and the cutting-edge research being done today. To understand dark matter, we must go back nearly a century, to the 1930s, when Swiss astronomer Fritz Zwicky made a groundbreaking observation. While studying the Coma galaxy cluster, Zwicky noticed something peculiar. The galaxies within the cluster were moving far too quickly for the amount of visible matter they contained. According to Newtonian mechanics, they should have been flying apart, yet they remained gravitationally bound. Zwicky proposed that there must be some missing mass, an unseen force holding these galaxies together. He called this dark matter. At the time, Zwicky's theory wasn't taken very seriously. After all, the tools and technology to study such a concept were limited. However, Zwicky had unknowingly opened the door to one of the greatest scientific mysteries of our time. Fast forward to the 1970s, when American astronomer Vera Rubin made another key observation that would reignite the dark matter debate. Rubin studied the rotation curves of galaxies, specifically the Andromeda galaxy. Her research revealed something strange. Stars at the outer edges of galaxies were moving at the same speed as those closer to the center. This defied all expectations. According to the laws of physics, stars farther from the center of a galaxy should orbit more slowly, much like planets in the solar system. But Rubin's findings suggested that galaxies were rotating in such a way that couldn't be explained by visible matter alone. This was concrete evidence of dark matter. An invisible force was exerting a gravitational pull that kept galaxies intact. Rubin's work brought dark matter back into the spotlight and gave astronomers a new lens through which to view the cosmos. But what exactly is dark matter? This is the question that has puzzled scientists for decades. It doesn't emit, absorb, or reflect light, which makes it impossible to detect directly with telescopes. Yet its presence is undeniable. Dark matter influences the gravitational behavior of galaxies, clusters, and even the large-scale structure of the universe. It acts as an invisible web that holds galaxies together and shapes the very fabric of space itself. One of the prevailing theories is that dark matter consists of WIMPs, weakly interacting massive particles. WIMPs are hypothetical particles that interact only through gravity and the weak nuclear force, making them extremely difficult to detect. Another potential candidate is the axion, a particle that is predicted to be incredibly light and abundant in the universe. Then there's the possibility of sterile neutrinos, a type of neutrino that doesn't interact with normal matter, making it another dark matter candidate. While these particles are purely theoretical, scientists are actively searching for them in laboratories across the globe. In 2006, a powerful cosmic event provided one of the clearest pieces of evidence for dark matter: the Bullet Cluster. The Bullet Cluster is the result of a collision between two galaxy clusters located over 3.7 billion light years away. This violent event allowed astronomers to observe how dark matter behaves during such collisions. Through gravitational lensing, scientists were able to map the distribution of both normal matter and dark matter in the bullet cluster. They observed that while the normal matter, consisting of gas and stars, slowed down and clumped together, the dark matter passed through unaffected. This observation showed that dark matter interacts very weakly, if at all, with normal matter. It only influences the universe through gravity, further confirming its existence as a separate component from visible matter. While cosmic events, like the bullet cluster, provide clues, many scientists have turned to particle physics to search for dark matter on a smaller scale. In 2012, after decades of work, the discovery of the Higgs boson at CERN's Large Hadron Collider LHC marked a major milestone in understanding the fundamental forces that govern the universe. The Higgs boson is responsible for giving particles mass, but it didn't offer a direct explanation for dark matter. However, CERN's LHC continues to be a valuable tool in the search for new particles that could make up dark matter. One of the goals is to find evidence of WIMPs or other dark matter candidates by smashing particles together at incredibly high speeds. These experiments push the boundaries of human knowledge and may one day unlock the secret of dark matter. While much of the focus has been on finding dark matter particles, some researchers are exploring alternative theories. One such idea is that dark matter might not be made of individual particles at all. Instead, it could be a result of modifications to our understanding of gravity. This theory, known as modified Newtonian dynamics, MOD, suggests that the laws of gravity behave differently on very large cosmic scales. However, this idea is highly controversial and has yet to gain widespread support in the scientific community. Another fascinating possibility is the existence of dark forces, a whole hidden sector of the universe made up of dark matter interacting with itself through forces we can't yet detect. This concept would fundamentally alter our understanding of the cosmos and suggests that there may be an entire dark universe running parallel to our own, influencing everything we see without us ever noticing. Dark matter plays a crucial role in shaping the structure of the universe. After the Big Bang, the universe was mostly made up of hot plasma, with particles flying around at incredible speeds. As the universe cooled, dark matter, unaffected by radiation, began to clump together, forming the gravitational scaffolding that allowed normal matter to gather and form galaxies. Without dark matter, the universe as we know it, filled with galaxies, stars, and planets, simply wouldn't exist. In fact, galaxy formation itself relies on the presence of dark matter. The cosmic web, a vast network of filaments connecting galaxies and clusters, is believed to be made mostly of dark matter. This web acts as a cosmic scaffold, guiding the formation and evolution of galaxies over billions of years. As we explore the role of dark matter, we must also consider its counterpart, dark energy. Dark energy is even more mysterious than dark matter and is thought to be responsible for the accelerated expansion of the universe. While dark matter pulls galaxies together through gravity, dark energy pushes them apart. Together, dark matter and dark energy make up 95% of the universe, leaving just 5% for the ordinary matter that we can see and touch. Understanding how dark matter and dark energy interact could be key to unlocking the deepest secrets of the cosmos. Some theories suggest that they might be connected, but the nature of this connection remains one of the greatest puzzles in modern science. So what's next in the search for dark matter? The quest to uncover the nature of dark matter continues, with new experiments and telescopes being designed to detect its elusive presence. The James Webb Space Telescope will allow us to peer deeper into the universe than ever before, providing new insights into the formation of galaxies and the role dark matter plays. Meanwhile, underground detectors like XENON1T and Lux Zeppelin are attempting to catch fleeting interactions between dark matter and normal matter. Additionally, upcoming missions like the Euclid Space Telescope aim to map dark matter on a larger scale by measuring the shapes of distant galaxies and how they're distorted by dark matter's gravitational effects. These missions will provide more data than ever before, helping us inch closer to understanding what dark matter truly is. Dark matter is a cosmic puzzle one that has fascinated and perplexed scientists for nearly a century. It holds the key to understanding the true nature of the universe, yet it remains just beyond our grasp. As technology advances and new discoveries are made, we may one day solve the mystery of dark matter. But until then, it stands as one of the greatest unsolved mysteries in the cosmos, reminding us of how much there is still left to explore in the vastness of space. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to Silent Mindwave for more scientific content, and stay tuned as we continue to uncover the mysteries of the universe.